morning, Airhead. I'm Evelyn.
And I'm Kreisha.
Today is Thursday, November 8th, 2018.
Today's lunch choices are chicken nuggets with dinner roll, meatball sub, yogurt parfait blueberry with granola, yogurt parfait strawberry with granola, yogurt parfait mixed berry with granola, vegetable variety, and fruit variety.
Happy birthday to Wyatt and Ms. Smith's class, Alexander and Ms. Peterson's class, Rylan and Ms. Peterson's class, Felicia and Ms. Bell's class, sorry if I pronounced her name wrong. And don't forget, no school tomorrow.
Cheers.
The cheer of the week is rattlesnake cheer.
Super!
Good morning, Arrowhead. I'm Olivia, and I'm going to tell you guys about Veterans Day. Many of you guys know someone who serves or has served in the military. Whether it is their mother, father, aunt, uncle, and grandparent, or maybe even a teacher. Doing something to honor Veterans Day is to remember loved ones who served for our country. Come help us honor our Veterans Day, Monday, November 12th. At 2:30 p.m. Please join us in honor of their service. We are hosting a school parade for veterans and active duty members, followed by a reception in the gym for 10 attendants and their families. Cake and refreshments will be served. Be sure to invite your family members who are veterans or active military.